So now, Eddie, I call a year and seven for and so a more and crano HM as Ghana Deposit Protection Corporation. So, you don't know Eddie and no more no, and I which him say, bet me up was said a bayer one more akachi numa udua a show masignano, bet me a page mo na Eddie Punto Eddie Abba.
Dr. Mahmoudou Baoumia essay a bread to say Ghana for senior Rishimu ewe banking system numu ebium into Ghana Deposits Protection Corporation ya womja bay e yukwa wo numu beshe deposits for ye di so na face wo mashwese se ko bani se banki bimpu gua wombe senye womusike bium woko so ada Germany abayase se womo so abo abay ama sabride ye tutu yesika simu ye ama ubibi yansa kuma atoni yem.
The establishment of the Ghana Deposit Protection Corporation has been an important step to boosting the confidence of the Ghanaian depositor. And it is part of the efforts of to locking in the gains of financial sector reforms carried out over the last 2 years. The general public must gain the confidence that even in the event of a failure of a financial institution, the funds of depositors are secure, at least to a certain limit. This new deposit insurance scheme, in addition to the sound prudential regulation by the Bank of Ghana, should ensure that the Ghanaian financial sector is set on a good path to financial stability. I urge the newly inaugurated board and management of the corporation to be innovative and ensure that the scheme is operated in a manner that is consistent with protecting depositors' funds. On behalf of His Excellency the President, Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo, I wish to extend our appreciation to the Federal Republic of Germany through KfW for their financial and technical support towards the establishment of the Ghana Deposit Protection Scheme, as well as their continued assistance through the process of getting the corporation sufficiently operational. I also extend my appreciation to the Bank of Ghana for its role in the establishment of the scheme. The bank continues to play a key nurturing role in the takeoff of the corporation, whilst preserving the autonomy of the corporation as required by law.
Yeah, call and some for from